絶対。
Going.
Vuelva. Finally. Speak with me at the camp. Please come. No, oh my God.
Where do you want to go?
To Garelia Proving Ground.
Leave it to me.
We'll be late.
Let's ride. Let's get going.
Now where are you? Last week.
Thank you.
finally.
Gone.
Yes, this is Reen Schwarzer speaking.
Reen Schwarzer.
Oh, good. I was worried I wouldn't be able to get in contact with you.
Oh, hey, Toa. That explains it. The signal must be pretty good from the Courageous.
Listen, I've got good news and bad news. First, the good. We've actually worked out the location of one of Class 7's relatives.
Really?
Good.
Yeah, but that's where the bad news comes in. Anyway, can you come back to the Courageous as soon as you can? Please.
Sure.
It's important.
All right, sure. We'll be back as soon as we can.
Submit my quest. And no. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, is it Fiona? Oh, no. Where is she? Where is Fiona? Huh?
Right. We're supposed to be able to report our completed tasks in bulk using this. Good thing we learned how to use an orbital computer in class. Hmm? What was that?
Oh, looks like you picked the perfect time to report. Go ahead and press the answer button below the screen.
Oh, sure.
Hello.
Reen, baby, talk to me. It's all right. You can admit you just wanted to hear my voice.
Prince Oliver? How are you? I thought you went to Western Erebonia.
Oh, I did. I can't tell you exactly where I am now, but I've been on quite the journey since we parted. I'm transmitting this audio-visual signal from my current location.
Really? Wow. I had no idea that it was possible to do that from so far away.
Well, the standard system needs to be modified a bit for it to work. Anyway, let's get right down to checking that report of yours. Hmm. Interesting.
Hey, boy! I completed all of them.
Marvelous! You've ranked up. This is just a little something from me.
Yeah.
I knew I could count on you. Anyway, keep sending in these reports whenever you're able. As long as you've got something to fill me in on, you can call whenever you like.
Of course. Sorry for troubling you with this when you're clearly busy with matters over in the West, though.
Well, I did give you that responsibility in the first place. There's no length I wouldn't go to for my beloved students. Still, even though that workaround lets me talk to you basically any time, I can't keep the connection up for too long.
Your Highness?
Olivier, we need to get moving! We're heading to Parm for now!
Be right there, my love. At any rate, it seems I must bid you adieu for now. Duty calls. May Adios be with you. And good luck out there.
Oh.
Thank
Things must be pretty difficult over there right now. Still, if he's going out of his way just to talk to you, it means he wants to, so don't feel guilty. You're the best way he can get the inside scoop on what's happening here, too, so everyone wins.
True enough. That's a good way of looking at it. We'll need to make sure we never let him down.
So, see us on the next world. On the next one, we're gonna save Fiona!